My name is Abdelatif Keshiche. I'm the director of Blue is the Warmest Color. Alors c'est une scène.
This is a scene where Adele is going through a lot of self-questioning. The actress playing Adele is Adele Exarchopoulos, and Beatrice is played by Alma Jodorowsky. Adele has just broken up with one of her first loves, who is Thomas, played by Jeremy Laverty. And she has just finished and walked out of her French class where they were studying Antigone. And this has catapulted, served as a catalyst for her to be thrown into a lot of self-examination, self-questioning. And destiny is going to give her an answer. Destiny comes and answers. She has the cigarette exchange. She lights the cigarette and the flame. At the same time, something ignites in her. Which is, it's a pivotal point in her destiny. And she thinks that this girl is going to be the answer to it. Initially, that's what she thinks, and that this is what is going to give her her answer. And this girl arrives in the form, she's a beautiful girl, she has an angelic face. There's something understated yet very powerful about her, very gentle, very peaceful. It's a smile from destiny. There are also other signs, you know, she has the blue nails, she has jewelry that's blue. And it's a very peaceful moment. And it gives Adele peace and also faith that she's going to be on the right path, that destiny has answered.
Oh, oh.
Of course, it's only a step, and Emma is going to be a much bigger step, but she's also going to be a step, as all the characters that she meets along the way are part of her path and her destiny. But this is definitely a decisive moment, because it is a moment where she is spurred and she is going to be free. She's going towards freedom.
On se retrouve? Ok, tout de suite, à tout.